This is what the electric field around a positive point charge looks like.
Flippin' physics!
The magnitude of the electric field equals K times Q over R squared, or Coulomb's constant times charge over distance from center of charge squared. If the charge is negative, the electric field looks like this. So positive, negative, positive, negative. If we replace the negative point charge with planet Earth, the same field map can be used to show the gravitational field around the Earth. Negative charge, Earth, negative charge, Earth. The magnitude of the gravitational field equals big G times m over r squared, or the universal gravitational constant times mass over distance from center of mass squared. The similarities between the two equations is why the two fields look identical. And if we zoom way in and are standing on the surface of planet Earth, the gravitational field is nearly constant, vertical, and directed downward. This gravitational field is similar to the electric field which exists between two large parallel plates of opposite charge. The magnitude of the gravitational field equals the force of gravity divided by mass, and the magnitude of the electric field equals the electrostatic force divided by charge. I hope this helps you appreciate the similarities between gravitational and electric fields.